isn't it?
After risking their lives to escape conflict and poverty in their homelands, thousands of refugees were determined not to let Hungary's hastily erected barrier stop them. The 174-kilometer-long razor wire fence running along Hungary's border with Serbia was supposed to stem the human tide. But at the Roski border crossing, many migrants either crawled under it or went around by following railway lines into the country. Most, like 25-year-old Hayrat, are from Syria, who fled their country's bitter civil war.
We tried yesterday to get through this border, but we failed yesterday.
Why? How?
There were a lot of police.
Once in Hungary, the refugees register with authorities and claim asylum. To avoid the perils of crossing the Mediterranean Sea, these people took the so-called Balkan route into Europe. From Turkey, they traveled through Greece, Macedonia, and Serbia. By entering Hungary, they've reached the European Union's Schengen zone. They can now journey to more prosperous EU nations without a passport.
Where are you going to?
I am going to, I think, in Germany.
In Vienna, Serbia and other Balkan countries called for an emergency action plan to deal with the huge influx at a summit with EU leaders. The border agency Frontex has said a record 100,000 migrants crossed into the EU last month alone. German Chancellor Angela Merkel is under the most pressure, with more than 800,000 people expected to seek asylum in her country this year. But close to the Serbian border, in the Hungarian town of Morohalam, there was frustration over how EU leaders are handling the crisis, and disgust over Hungary's decision to build a fence.
I feel myself as an animal in the zoo. I'm an animal and the fence protects me, and I'm not free.
Hungary said it will reinforce its border with extra police patrols on horseback and in the air with helicopters. But that is unlikely to stop the thousands of people determined to reach the EU for what they hope will be a better life.